We had a game. Oh, it's happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jiyu. Happy birthday, Jiyu. Happy birthday, 주연 언니가 사랑해. Happy birthday, Jiyu. And we had a game, and I lost. So I had to do something. But it was awesome, like the place was pretty. Of course I had to clean up everything. Also, I left all the footages for the preparation and everything. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. I just have to edit a lot. I have something for you guys. This is supposed to be something else, but I have a big ribbon. I fell in love with those girls, guys. Craxy is just so adorable, like in person. Is there any particular member that stood out to you today, or was everyone awesome? Every single one of them was awesome. And we got to actually talk about a deeper stuff. And it was really good. But the girls were very hungry. So they were like eating, and then I was like, whoa, girls, girls, I know you starved the whole day, but girls, whoa. But then, you know, they really like tteokbokki. Were you more nervous meeting Dreamcatcher or Craxy? I can't really tell, because for Dreamcatcher, my gears were not proper, so I was very, very anxious about that. For today, because Craxy is such a new band, I was a little bit worried about my questions on the internet that you guys wrote for me. But it went very well, I think. Did you cry? I cried when I first met them 3 weeks ago, but this time, no. I'm so proud of myself.
Okay.
My girls are texting me. I'm so happy. You know what my punishment was? It's a little bit weird, but I'll show you. For losing the game, by the way, the PPL people, I'm so ready to do PPL very well with all my heart, because I also want to donate.
반짝반짝거리는 피부를 원하세요?
Do you want a mustache? Get one for dollar. I paid you to burn that mustache. You'll actually see it in the interview, but this is just like one in like 7 sets. And guess what happened to the other 6? Woo! Woo! It's not with me, so where are they? Woo! This was my punishment, but what happened to the other 6? Or I should do... Should I do that to complete the bow look? Wait. It's just for you guys. I never do this for anybody. How much coffee did you have today? 3. Butter coffee. Seriously, you still think I'm adorable? I'm 34.
3 and 4.
Someone said I'm... What did she say? What did he say? I am ugly, biatch. And I said you're uglier, biatch. It's only possible because we're on Twitch. You know, one of the Craxy member is actually 19, which means she is 17 in other countries. You remember when you were 17? Like, when was I 17? 17 is like a half of my age. You know, there was once a time when I made a logo that looks like YouTube, but instead Y, I used R, and they banned it. I thought it was funny, but they took it seriously. So guys, I have a question. This is very serious. Are you ready for this? Are you on my unofficial Discord? So if you are, what do you guys talk about? It's just people hanging out mostly. Topics come up randomly. So you just talk about random stuff? I have your address, but I haven't actually joined your Discord, but because I am afraid that, you know, you might sometimes talk about some parts of me that you don't like. Sarah, you're silly. No one has ever had a bad thing to say about you. But you know, sometimes it happens among friends too, you know, like one of the girls go to the bathroom and then the other two talk about something bad about that girl and the other one comes back. And the one that goes to the bathroom next. Discord is actually pretty wholesome. Really?
Yes!
Memes. That's what I'm worried about. Do you sometimes have like arguments and stuff? I'm so curious. There have been some disagreements, but we always sort them out. Oh my goodness. So it is a wholesome community. Do you sometimes meet up? Not yet. So it hasn't happened yet. I know what you guys been talking about. You really want to know? I have a spy. There are ears in the walls. I have a spy. And sometimes she tells... Sometimes he or she... Sometimes that person tells me and sends me stuff. So anyways, that person lets me know certain stuff, so I know. But other than that, I just hate the thought of being spied, so I try to not lurk or spy on you guys, because that's not right. But I always wondered like what you guys talk about, because that person all that person does is send me pictures sometimes. That's it. And I'm like, oh, I don't want to know what they talk about, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, she said... okay, it's a she.
Sera 언니, Sera 언니와 인연을 맺게 되어서 너무너무 영광이고 행복해요. 덕분에 정말 많은 걸 배우고 가는 것 같아서 매번 너무 감사드립니다. 사랑해요.
새로운이 최고. It says, I am happy to have a connection with you. I'm honored. We're happy. Thank you so much for teaching us so much things every time. Thank you. I love you. You're the best. I think, to be in a girl band in Korea is extremely harsh job. I used to have part-time jobs, but it's not easy. So things like today, I want that kind of stuff happen to me more often. In order to do that, I have to make my channel bigger. And in order to do that, I have to study more girl bands, which I love. So it's actually great to do something that I love. But the process itself isn't so easy. So anyways, this was a really nice interview. Guys, I'm gonna go and do two reactions first. Anybody who has to do something, go do your thing. I don't know when I'm gonna come back, but I will be back. Keep the bow on. Keep this bow on. Seriously, during my reaction? No, come on. I'm a full-grown adult. Okay, I'll keep it on. Even though people make fun of me, I'll still keep it on. I hope you're happy. You know what I just witnessed? I was looking around Twitch and there were girls very naked. Like a half. I don't want to say half naked, but because it's literally not half, it's more than half, but it's like. And it's like booyah, you know, like it's booyah. Bada 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 bam boing boing. It's like revelation for me. What do? Like, I do stupid dance sometimes. I drink cola. I mix soup with cola. I eat lettuce, the whole lettuce, like a rabbit. What do I talk about? I talk about like a little bit of this, a little bit of that. And yet you are here watching me doing this. Thank you for choosing to be here when you can see boing boings. Even to me, boing boings look more interesting. I drank another cup of butter coffee just now. So maybe this is... Thank you for gift subs, yo. Thank you so much. What do you mean that makes sense? I usually don't perspire on my hands, but I'm perspiring now. Is it caffeine? Is this caffeine? I'm so weak to caffeine. Of course, boing boys are... Yes. It's too late for coffee, but today was amazing day from beginning until now. I'm sure it's gonna be amazing until the end. And there's no tissue. It's always tissue. The problem is always the tissue. It's not there when I need it. And it's always there when I don't need them. It's like useless. What? Where's my tissue? I always have wet tissues. This is stupid wet tissue. Let's go! Caminando, Tiago teniendo yo la balanza, la balanza, fogando. Canta. Tu ves todo lo que no me lo puedo. This is not usual me. This is 4 cups of coffee. I feel so proud of myself today. I went to the salon. I went there and I started to do vlog recording. And I took a cab, went to the place where we were shooting, which I made appointment and I paid the money. So we could have like the dream pajama party that the girls wanted, and I'm so proud of myself and I'm so proud of you guys. I bought them tteokbokki and they looked very happy, and I bought them little hand sanitizers. And I gave those to the girls. And what else did I do? I rented all the audio gears and cameramen and 3 cameras. And it could be possible because of you guys. So you literally did the interview. And you made the girls super happy. And you made me happy too. I just got a phone call saying the draft is ready for you to edit. Now is the hard part. I'll probably do it tomorrow, because if I do it today, I might have to stay up all night. And I better stay up all night tomorrow, because I couldn't really sleep because I was very nervous about the interview. So, I better get some sleep tonight. And I will upload those 2 reactions tomorrow. And the day after that, I'm going to be on Twitch again. So, thank you very much for joining me tonight. And I'll come back with some more props. I love you. I really love you. Remember that you're loved. Have a good day or night. Remember, you are loved. See you soon. Sooner than you think.